Nathan Lane, you guys have met, and I go, do you guys know each other?
Yeah.
It turned out you almost did a movie with him.
We just like to take vacations together.
Yeah. Well, no, explain this. This is a good story.
No, so we were supposed to do some independent, and it was shooting in London. We were staying at this fancy hotel in London. And
so
then,
they send you to London to do the movie?
Right. And then their money kind of fell out, and they're like, oh, just hang tight. So it was like Nathan and I going around London having wonderful dinners, and then for a few weeks doing nothing. And then I remember I woke up one morning and he had slipped this beautiful like short story book under my bed. Under my bed.
Nathan.
Okay. You know, what? You
and
know,
here we are, nine months later, and under your door. He slipped the book under your door.
Under my door,
yeah.
And
what was the note?
And he was like, I'm gonna wait this one out at home.
Yeah, he left. He split London, yeah.
Yeah.